Think I'm playing with you, boy?
Looks like you're up to tough.
Chicken shit bolted. Ah, he didn't go far.
He's still here. Find him.
Gotta show up sometime. Chicken shit bolted.
Go see if he's still there.
Some bitch got that truck on day.
So, he's... Nope, he's gone.
He headed that way.
Maybe he's
over
here.
Go see what you can find. Did he go?
He's gotta be here.
If he thinks I'm giving up that easy.
What? Christ. You should have been more careful.
He comes back. I'll finish him for good.
Never liked him anyhow. Well, now we can go get fucked up down at the hen house.
Huh? Oh, fuck. Shit, I'm ready to die.
Scratch off that and can't find him nowhere.
Thank you. Tragically naive is what Richard Nixon called Hubert Humphrey yesterday. The presidential candidate was referring to Humphrey's belief that crime is caused by unemployment, run-down schools, and a lack of economic opportunity. Nixon doesn't deny that poverty plays a part, but says that a war on poverty isn't the same as a war on crime.
can see to it we waive the first year's dues.
Look out!
Hey, watch it!
Yeah, and I told her I'm Catholic, but I'm not that Catholic. Not that Catholic.
Yeah? Danny fancied himself a race car driver, and he was damn good at it, too. But he hated these runs. Thought they were a giant bore. He took care of that problem by setting up races between the moonshine pickups and drop-offs. Stupid bastard always had to make things harder than they needed to be. Guess that's what they really mean by the luck of the Irish. You want your piece of the action, you gotta go through me.
Peace, love, bullshit.
All right.
Oh, whiskey everywhere. Not a drop to drink. Well, maybe a drop every now and then.
I called into Ram's show one time and got on the air.
Yeah, that was. Come through.
Hey, you need glasses?
Whiskey everywhere. Not a drop to drink.
I'm in Point Pedon and I need a new set of wheels.
Oh, not a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
Biggest business here? I'm not saying they're all jewels, but if the shoe fits.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it. Tired of getting sand kicked in your face?
Gotta do calisthenics 3 times a week. Keep my heart rate up.
You got blood on your shirt.
Cut myself shaving. There's something that you need to hear. Alvarez surfaced. Intercepted this call a little while ago.
I don't understand a word of that. You mind translating?
Basically, you scared the shit out of Alvarez. He's ready to hightail it back to Cuba. Wants his dear Uncle Zaraga to come rescue him.
And what did Zaraga say?
He told him to meet him at the lighthouse on the southern edge of the bayou. He'd send a boat to pick him up.
I'm guessing that was a lie.
Zaraga was a police officer back in Havana when Batista was still running the country. He also provided security for Sal's casinos. The two of them go way back. As soon as Zaraga hung up the phone, he called Sal and told him where he could find his nephew.
Which means I need to get down there before Marcano's men.
Sal's not gonna fuck around when it comes to Alvarez, so make sure your shit's squared away.
Alvarez got legs out in this direction.
Huh?
Come on, Alvarez. Don't make this harder than it needs to be. We ain't gonna hurt you.
Speak for yourself. I get my hands on that little suit. Huh?
Someone took this boy out!
Where the hell did he get to?
Only so many places to hide, partner!
She's going down, boys.
I'm here to help you.
Come mierda! Vense todo para la pinga!
You understand English?
See?
I killed the men outside. I only want to talk to you, so I'm gonna put my gun down, all right?
If you try and fuck me, I kill you!
Fair enough.
You're the one who wants to kill me!
I wasn't trying to kill you, I was trying to find you. Your uncle, he sold you out. He ain't coming to get you.
You're lying! I just spoke to him, he said he was sending a boat.
Wait, you think it's a coincidence that as soon as you got here, those greaseballs showed up? Zaraga called Marcano, told him where to find you.
I must find a phone.
Jesus, man, there's no one for you to call. Marcano is never gonna let you out of this city. He's gonna use you, and when he gets what he wants, he's gonna kill you. The only shot of getting out of this alive is me.
What do you want from me?
Tell me where Marcano's counterfeit operation is set up and we're square.
Everything is, in a boxing ring that Tony Marcano owns, but it's already up and running.
Okay, that's all I need to know. Come on. Tom, we got the hell out of here.
Where are you taking me?
I know someone who can get you out of the city. Make sure Marcano doesn't find you.
Yeah.
Girl.
Must have run them off.
Shots came from that away. Fuck! Reload!
Coño! Stay the fuck back!
Back to the grind, boys. Fuck is long gone. Fight him.
That was the last of them, I think.
Yeah, well, keep an eye out anyway.
You could have killed me. Put a bullet in my head and still fuck Marcano.
You got a question in there somewhere?
Yeah. Why didn't you?
Just didn't sit right. Look, you didn't do anything to me. As far as I can tell, you're just another person in the long line of folks Marcano's fucked over. Sometimes it's as simple as that.
Okay. Thank you.
Can you get this thing straight, man?
Megan, what's going on?
I need your help getting this man out of the city. He's in a lot of trouble with Salmakan.
I don't...
Hit the lepers. This who you told me about?
Yeah, he's the one. Listen, Father, I'm really counting on you here. I got nowhere else I can take him.
Shit, I'm... All right. I know a Jesuit in New Mexico. He helps people in situations like this.
What needs to happen right now? Marcano's gonna tear this city apart and look for him.
All right, I'll make the call. Pasa, por favor. Aquí estás a salvo.
Gracias.
I appreciate this.